Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing another crossbar challenge. However, this will be our final crossbar challenge. You loved our first ever video, which was a crossbar challenge, and hopefully you'll love this one as well. If you like it, get this video to 10 likes and maybe we'll consider doing another crossbar challenge. Okay, David, you ready?
Yep, rock, paper, scissors.
Yep, let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
1-0, it's up to 3, remember?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
1-1, rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
2-1 to David.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
2-2,
rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
3-2 to me, I am starting. This is actually the first time I've ever beaten David at rock, paper, scissors. So, let's go. We each have 4 attempts, and whoever hits the most crossbars wins. Let's go. Okay, time for my first attempt. Let's go. Can I hit it first try? Let's see.
Oh no. Hello. Oh! That one
was so close.
That one was absolutely close.
Okay, next one. I'm going for a chip. No, that was a very bad chip. Way too low. Oh no, I'm doing bad.
Hello?
Yes!
Wait.
We've hit it. Yes, it
that
counts.
That did hit, I saw with my own eyes.
That is 1 out of 3 for me. And now I have 1 last attempt.
Woo!
Let's go. I'm actually going to go for a volley.
Feeling really confident.
Yeah. On my first ever video, I hit the crossbar with a volley. So let's see if I can do it again.
That was insane.
Oh, it was way too low.
That was so close.
Okay, we have a little twist. Basically, you get 5 shots, but the last one has to be a trick shot. And since I actually did a volley on my last, 4th attempt, that means that I get to do a normal shot now, and it will count if I hit the crossbar. Let's go. Last one for me. Let's go.
Oh, so
no.
Close.
I have only gotten 1 crossbar out of all my 5 attempts. So now we just have to hope that David doesn't do better. Let's go. Can David hit all 4? All 5. If you think David can hit all 5 of his shots, then hit that like button. Let's go.
Oh, no.
That was really bad.
But can he get it second try?
That just didn't touch. But because it was really close, we'll give him a retake. Let's go. He's in it. David has hit it. No. No. David has hit it on his second try. So he has 3 more attempts. And that means that he can easily beat me. No! Oh, now we're gonna have to go get that push out, that ball out those bushes. Oh, why did I do that? Look how smart I am. Wow, I'm an idiot. Let's go. He went for a volley. Oh, I guess that's his trick shot gone. Okay. One. So that means his last 2 attempts are normal shots. Let's go. Wait, are you trying another volley? David, you know it won't work.
I know.
Just because I hit it once in that first video.
Do you know, I'm going to go for a chip today.
He's going for a chip. Can he do it?
Oh, does that count?
That was the post.
I thought I hit that.
That That was the post.
Oh, that was so close.
Okay, guys, David has gotten 1 out of 4 attempts so far, just like me. Now it's his last shot. Can he do it? If he doesn't, then we have to move on to sudden death. It's David's last attempt. Let's go.
Oh,
he's missed. That means that we have to move on to sudden death. Oh, let's go. My shot first.
Okay. If I hit this, then I just win straight away. Let's go.
Ah! No, it was a tiny bit too high. Anyway, time for David's shot. Can he hit it? David's first attempt. Let's go. And he's hit it! And that means that he's won. David has won our crossbar challenge. Okay. I didn't say this in the intro. Oh, he's completely missed that. Shocking. Anyway, I didn't say this in the intro, but the loser gets a double punishment. First, he gets red-arsed, and then he gets shot at with a Nerf gun. Did David just miss again? Wow. Horrible. David now gets to red-arse me. Oh, this is going to be painful if he actually hits me. Let's go.
That hurt so much.
That's 1 out of 4.
Yeah, please hit me 1 out of 4 times. Hopefully it doesn't get 4 out of 4, because it's going to be painful. Okay, go. Ooh, that whizzed past my shin. Next one. Oh, my leg. Oh, that hurt, David. Nice one, nice save. Let's go. Whoa. That whizzed past me again. Okay. David has hit me 2 out of 4 red arse attempts. And now, David gets to shoot me with my new gun. It's the Nerf Elite 2.0 Warden. Let's go. This is gonna hurt. Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, he didn't even tell me he was shooting. He just shot straight away. That hurt. Let's go, next one. Oh,
that's the double one.
Oh, right in the net, right here and there. That hurt so much. Let's go. Oh. Ow, this is painful. Let's go. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
I think.
I am so happy that's over. And guys, it's also the end of today's video. Bye guys. See you next time.
Thank you. Please like and subscribe.
Yes.